Education is so important.
Yeah.
Why is so important?
Education is powerful weapon. We can solve anything. The first step is academics. Second step is values, mindsets. Third is self-aware. We have these three. We can be success in the education.
What is choice meaning?
We are taking choice to come in here.
Why you want to ask yourself why?
Because we did some wrong. After that, we are thinking it is not correct. Before we are doing anything, we think why we are doing this. Ask ourselves why it is wrong. We will not do it.
Why we did talk in full sentences?
We talk in full sentences so that others can understand easily, clearly. This chart for the reciprocal reading.
Why we named for reciprocal?
Because we have a leader, we can ask them and we can clear our doubt.
The homophones are,
the sounds are same but spelling and meanings are different.
See, like this.
Yeah. This is our weakness. When we are not doing our weakness, we see this and we can develop our weakness and we can be, it will become a strong. This is what are we preparing for the future. Knowledge, skills, mindsets. This we have this three. With this three, we can be success in our future.
So why we need this chart?
If we think we can do something, we can do. If we think we cannot, we can't do it. The chart is telling, be courage and do it. Face your fears.
What is this?
This is when Divya Miss is not there, what are our five things we will do?
What are these? Say, RC level pay.
Why we want RC levels?
We want this because we will know which level we are in.
This is Divya Miss's wall. When Divya Miss is bored, that time Divya Miss see
read the story.
And read the stories, Divya Miss will be energized and Divya Miss will teach us.
Why we need expectation?
Because we need someone Miss is asking a question, we raise our hand so that only Divya Miss will point us, we can talk.
What is this?
This is entrepreneurs have to do the skills, problem solving, like that. Because the entrepreneurs are made their own company and they have to solve a problem so that they need this skills. This is entrepreneur of the day. The tokens, who got maximum number of tokens, they will salute in assembly. Best startup, who got maximum number of points, they can mine the class. This is word of the day. What is a new word? We can put a new word and write a meaning for that. This is sound of the day. We can keep a sound, they will keep revising it. This is entrepreneur's focus. Which entrepreneurs we took and we want to inspire them.
What is this token?
This is for entrepreneur of the day. Who is asking good questions, good, excellent in all, solution, finding solution, respect, idea, so self-control,
teamwork,
great, confident, they will get this token.